Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bass and Slot, and today we are going to play something a little bit different. We are going to play Detective Crime Thriller, Sherlock Holmes, The Devil's Daughter. This came out, from the time you've seen this video, about 3 hours ago. I really enjoyed the Sherlock Holmes games on Steam. A lot of them have been really interesting. They're not super long, but they're pretty cool. I figured, you know what, why not? Let's give it a go, eh? I'm going to start a new game. What's the difference? Keen Detective, I think that's the normal difference. I'm just going to click that button there. Pray tell, the deductive space icon indicates that some of your clues can form an important deduction and improve your progress in the investigation. I know some people will be sitting at home thinking, Bess and Slot doing investigative work, this is going to end terribly. And yes, yes it will, but we're going to do our best, folks. We're going to do our best. I'm Sherlock Holmes, goddammit. Did I die? Is the game over? Oh, no, okay. Right. It's one of those. It's like a proper TV show, isn't it? 48 hours earlier.
Oh, I do apologize. Am I disturbing you?
Yes.
No, please. Do come in, Mrs.
My name is Miss Alice de Bouvier. I'm Mr. Holmes' new neighbor.
Oh, I didn't have the pleasure to... I am Dr. John Watson. Could we provide you with any assistance?
Oh, she is not the concern, Watson. I'm...
Then, what is this about?
That child standing sniffling behind her. Get rid of him, Watson.
But he is shivering with cold. And he is upset. What happened to him?
Little Tom knocked at the wrong door.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Boy, come in. Warm yourself by the fire. Can I offer you a cup of tea, Mr. Bouvier?
Well, I...
It is not as though we are disturbing you know who, are we?
I suppose not.
Since you are our new neighbor, it is perhaps better that you know what he's like.
You're starting to worry me.
Well, Mr. Holmes is relapsing. His illness that he has seizes him when he finds himself with nothing to do. He becomes completely asocial. And alas, this is a very difficult, medically incurable case. Now this must stay between us.
Of course, I understand. How very sad.
But there is a cure, if only a temporary one. A thrilling inquiry. Most certainly. If he refuses this one, then his condition will worsen.
Oh, I am still here, you know. I didn't fall out of the window. Very well, then.
Thank you, miss.
I feel as though TV Sherlock Holmes has ruined Sherlock Holmes, because I'm looking at him and I'm thinking, that's not Benedict Cumberbatch. That's not... Morgan Freeman? No. What's his name? Martin Freeman. What's
now
up, kid?
Tell me, boy, what brings you here?
It's my father, sir. He's missing. I don't know what to do.
Should have been a better kid, shouldn't you? Right, okay. Button. Oh, well, no, I'm staring at the child. Hello, child. Build a character portrait by paying attention to the details and determining their meaning. Okay, that's kind of cool. Alright, let's have a look. Nose. Important stuff. Maybe. So, I'm looking for... Red eyes, conjunctivitis, recent weeping. Probably that one. Yeah, got some factoids. Okay. So I'm looking for info. Ah, this is weird. Okay. Pale skin. Malnutrition. Bam. Okay. There we go. We're building up a portrait. And see, we can change some of these, I suppose. Ah. Tom. 03-10-1887. Tom is 8 years old. Good to know. Okay. What else have we got here? Got a patch. The paw. Ah. Oh. That's not what they were going for, apparently. That was just me being rude. Can we read and use a map? There we go. Okay, I'm kind of in the crotch area, which I'm not thrilled about. Well, it looks like the world's malformation, doesn't it? So I think we're going to rock that one. There we go. What happened to him? Been beaten or attacked by... Tom is 8 years old. His clothes are well-worn and have multiple patches, neatly applied. Tom's parents are concerned for his well-being. His pale skin indicates that he is suffering from malnutrition. He looks sad and has red eyes, probably because his dad has disappeared. He has been weeping very recently. Tom's malformation could have been caused by his mother's poor nutrition during pregnancy. And I went straight to beating. Wow, I'm a terrible human being.
What's his name?
George Hurst, sir.
Missing, eh? And what do the police say?
Police... They don't believe me.
Oh.
They say he's just abandoned me. But that's a lie.
Right, don't know what that was about, but I had to press Q quickly. Caring parents.
Obviously. Your clothes are well mended and you can read. Your parents may be poor, but you are loved.
Yeah, well, it's just the two of us now. My mother died when I was a little one.
And that's just one more reason for not leaving you. Your father doesn't seem the irresponsible type. He's very good to you.
Well, that's right. But he has no fixed work, so he often takes odd jobs for the day, because that's all he can find. Only this time, he didn't come home.
Devil got him. What's the name of the game?
And when was the last time you saw him?
3 weeks ago. He left for a new job, but this time, he was acting a bit strange and angry.
Strange? In what way?
He said to me, "Son, I'm out on a special job. Don't you dare move from here." I think something went wrong.
3 weeks? That's a long time.
Well, every day I thought he would show up. And anyway, I can look after myself.
But you are malnutritioned. No, wrong one.
What do you mean, sir?
Nothing. I was digressing.
I am prone to that.
Very well. Your address, please, Tom.
12 Dorset Street. The first floor, door E. It's in Whitechapel, sir. But I ain't got no money to pay.
Who asked for money, Tom? Your case seems to be the very medicine I need. I'll meet you there shortly.
Oh, thank you, sir.
You're welcome, Tom. You're a good lad. Okay, here we are. Sherlock Holmes. Woo! Bending my neck around like I don't look like Sherlock Holmes. It freaks me out. Tab! What's this? Okay, so let's have a little look at this. Tasks. Investigate the disappearance of Tom's father, George Hurst. Explore Hurst's hovel. Hurst's hovel? What a name. I'm gonna live there. On 12 Dorset Street, room E. What's this? This is okay. And evidence. Tom is 8 years old. Malnutrition. Caring parents. Address. What else we got? What's all this stuff? Echoes. Dialogues. This is cool. Yeah. Not a taxi man, am I? I can check. It's quite cool that they let you check your evidence on the way. Like, this is a loading screen right now. But yeah, here I am, just checking some evidence, doing some snooping, some sleuthing, as Mr. Sherlock Holmes is well known for. We're there, lads. We're there.
These
let's do this.
These streets are too narrow for the cab. I'll have to walk.
First things first. Let's have a little look. Look at the game. How cool is it? This is London. This is my hometown. It's not my hometown at all. It's my home country. That kind of counts. This is awesome looking. Let's go. North Street. That's the incorrect street, isn't it? I can't actually remember.
North Street.
Well observed. Dorset Street I'm looking for. What's this? Can I click it? I'm gonna click it. Bum 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 bum.
Sorry, I'm working. I can't open the door.
What are you doing, lad? What are you doing? You're not doing anything, are you? You're just jamming it with a hammer and pliers for no reason whatsoever. I was hoping for some information. Screw you guys then. Right, okay, let's get onto Dorset Street. There we go. Which one is it? 12 Dorset Street. Right, room E. Oh, it's a shady looking place. 14. Alright, lads. 13, 12, 15, 14, 15, 12. Ah, there we go. I don't knock. Knocking's for plebs. All right, I assume E. All right, there's B. There's A. Maybe E's upstairs? Looks like it, doesn't it? Can I sprint? I can sprint. Yeah, look at him. He's a mountain of a man. Woo! For E. Is the game quiet? If the game is a little quiet, folks, let me know down in the comments down below, and I will turn it up a little bit for the next episode. But I am going to try to shut up. Hi, Tom.
This is our home, Mr. Holmes.
Concentrate your attention on finding details that others are inclined to overlook. Oh my god, I love this game. Okay, this is my, like, spooky sight. Sherlock Holmes powers or something. I don't see anything, though. Ah, some things are flashing in the jacket. Something in the pocket. I found it.
Old clothes, soiled and worn.
No, paper. Paper, Sherlock. Paper. Aha! The Old Tabard Pub, the best choice of beers and ales in Whitechapel, located on North Street.
The Old Tabard Pub, North Street.
Okay. Information acquired. Bam. How do I do my spooky mode? There it is. So we're looking for any flash of yellow. I'm going to ignore whatever the hell that was outside, because that was terrifying. Upstairs we go. Man, I wish I had a ladder in my house. Oh, it's dark and spooky. Aha!
It's too dark. I can't.
Oh, okay. Tom! Do you have like a torch? Objects marked with the are used to further your investigation.
The roof leaks all the time. Father used to fix it.
George Hurst's work was varied. He was evidently a hard-working and valuable hand.
Alright, so I obviously have to get a light of some form. Can I maybe grab something from this? Hello. Ah! The Valley Co. Limited. It's a lease for... Oh, it's for the flat. Okay. So we paid this rent.
Food's running low. It's already 3 weeks since George Hurst's disappearance. Well, I can see the preparations for peasant soup. A clever concoction for somebody with apparently no culinary skills.
Pheasant soup sounds really good. I could go for some pheasant soup.
Of worn out and second-hand books. George Hurst was providing his son with the best education that he could afford.
Father bought all those books for me. He didn't tell me, but I know that he pawned his coat for them.
Then that's for your life story, son. Strand Magazine.
Huh. So that's why you came to see me.
Oh, right. Aha! There we go. That's what I've been looking for. Just want to check. Nothing else? Nothing else. Okay. We now have a candle thing on my jiggy. Some of the evidence can be used in the investigation and will be marked with find I use. I have use. I have use. Look, look, I'm a genius. Look, I climb things and things happen. There we go. Good lad. Good lad. Up you go, lad. Yeah. Whip your candle out for the lads.
What's the satchel? What's in it?
Goodies, I bet. Oh my god, look at that. I had to lift it. That's so cool. Okay. Hello there, George. I know that it's difficult for you to find a job and you need to feed and clothe your son. So I've attached to this letter a pub leaflet. I've heard there's a fellow there who's offering a special job. Maybe it will help you. I hope so. Aha!
Just some old things.
You're an old thing. Okay, we're done, apparently, because the candle's gone away. Done with this. So the pub is clearly the next step in the process, right? Have I got this going? I don't know why the candle is evidence. But whatever. Hello, lad. We should talk, shouldn't we?
Please, sir. Find my father.
Alright, then. Okay. I'm going to hop into T mode quickly. Don't know how I did first person, but whatever. Have a quick little snoop around, just in case I've missed something. I need to sleuth. I need all my sleuthing skills. Because that little piece of paper was quite hard to spot, actually. Don't think I've missed anything, though. I think we're good.
The Old Tabard Pub.
glue.
Ah, oh, I kept it that time. That's kind of what I was hoping for last time. Can I take this as well? Ah, paid. Ah, not paid. Oh. Okay, there we go. I'm piecing it together. Piecing it together a little bit. That's what I had to do before. I was a little confused. How on earth... Oh, was that? Oh, I don't know. It did tell me, but I... How did I go first person? I don't even know what I did there. Oh, right, okay, got it, cool. Let's go! To the old... We should talk to people, shouldn't we? We should do door duty, see if anyone else saw anything, heard anything. Can I knock on any of these? Music's got spooky! Why has it gone spooky? Okay. Alright, lad.
Dorset Street.
Am I going the right way? Let's just... No. I'm definitely not going the right way, am I? Can we just teleport to Whitechapel? That might make life a little bit easier for me, frankly. Ah, God. I assume this isn't the main case. This isn't the Devil's Daughter. I'm assuming this is kind of like the lead-in sort of thing. Is that the pub? What street are we on? Whitechapel.
Whitechapel.
What street am I looking for? North Street, so not this one. Next! I think it's this one here, isn't it? Yeah, it is. And we did see the pub somewhere, maybe. Old Tabard Pub, this way!
Good day, Mr. Holmes.
Well, if it isn't young Wiggins. And I see you found yourself a job.
If you can call it that, I hate it. But if you've got any proper work for me...
I just might be in need of your assistance later. Wait here.
Wait here for many, many hours until I decide you are worth talking to.
At your service, Mr. Holmes.
Why have you moved me onto the wrong street? Oh, there it is. Hello. Old Tabard Pub. Let's talk to this lad. Do you know anything? What do you know? Nothing. Okay, let's go inside.
I need to Earwick to find out who is offering this special job.
I need to Earwick. What?
Arm in arm, stronger together, stronger than ever.
Okay. I'm not here, just subtly listening into your conversation. Yeah, there we go. Keep the concentration controls aimed to eavesdrop on the... Oh, right. Oh, God. There we go. Oh my God. Ugh. Oh, this is difficult. Eh. Stay in the circle. Stay in the. There we go.
The working class. I'm glad I'm my own boss. I can complain only to myself. Or to Watson.
Right. So you're a useless human being. What about you, lads? Are you any good? Keep it steady. Keep it steady.
The man who's offering that special job has a proper set of mutton chop whiskers.
That's a very weird piece of information to randomly tell me. Okay, I'm looking for somebody with mutton chops. You have mutton chops. I think I've not seen you there, Sonny Jim. Alright, I'm gonna sit this.
There's no one to eavesdrop on for me.
What about this dude?
There's no one to eavesdrop on for me.
Oh, look at him! He's a dodgy wee so-and-so. It's pretty good music. Right. Let's grab this chair.
The longer the picket line, the shorter the strike!
You tell me, buddy. You telling me. Down with the popo. Up the working class. Woo!
No. That fellow who's offering the special jobs, he never drinks alcohol.
Nobody talks like this. Oh, maybe they did back in the... When Sherlock Holmes like the...
So, the man I'm looking for has whiskers
800?
And never drinks alcohol.
1800s? Must be the 1800s. Right. Whiskers. But he's drinking water. He's drinking water. Egads. He It was a ruse all along.
This must be the man that I'm looking for.
Keep my eye on this Sunny Gem. See what's the happy haps. Hold Q to skip time. Meow. This is really cool. I love it. He gods, he has a hat now. Where did he get that hat? That's the real mystery here. Somebody else went missing. Mr. Strawberry or Starbridge. I'm not really sure which it was. Probably Starbridge.
Missing person. I should find out more.
I should also move my mouth when I talk. At the start of October, Mr. John Strawbridge went missing from Dorset Street under mysterious circumstances. If you have any information, please contact Mrs. Strawbridge at 5 Dorset Street. Okay. Evidence. Bam. Wait, what street? 5 Dorset Street. 2 Dorset Street. Let's go. Bam.
See that gentleman? I need you to follow him and report back to me.
All right, Mr. Holmes.
The chase is afoot, Watson. The chase is... Oh my God, I'm the child. I am a child. Oh, my dreams. I was never actually born a child. I was born as an adult. Childhood was very weird for me. Where's he at? Where's he at? Did he even go this way? Where is he? Oh no! Easy does it, lads. Easy does that. Aha! I'm too sneaky for you, my friend. I'm also stuck on the boxes.
Whitechapel never changes.
No, no, back, back, back! It's a suspicious one, this one. I'm ready. Ready for my cover. Quack! He just turned. Can't see a bloody thing, but it's okay. Go, go, go. If he turns a corner, we don't need it.
Cheap.
Who are you calling cheap? He's turning around. He's turning. Go, go, go. Intercom. Ah! Phew! He's a suspicious one, this one, isn't he? Doesn't give me a bloody moment's breath. Uh oh, it's the Popo!
They won't let me pass. I'll need to find another way.
Why would they not let me pass? Just because I'm a poor child?
Rich folk feed meat to their dogs.
Bit harsh, isn't it? Whoa, 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 no, 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 no!
Too much these days.
Go, 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 go! Found him. I'm so good at video games. Can't kill what you can't see, my friend. I'm just some homeless dude chilling out. No reason for you to turn around or so much. Okay, we're good. Let's go.
Take a brush and get in there.
Getting you in a minute.
Ah, boys from the Bruisers gang. Better keep out of their way.
Okay. Stupid kid.
Let's go through the house. Uh-oh, humans.
I'll be able to continue the chase if I climb up the chimney, but it's dangerous.
What?
Stop crying and get to work.
Okay. I'm just gonna...
Please, you don't have to beat him. I'll do it. I'll clean the chimney.
Go on then.
Let me... I'm losing my suspect. Let me climb up your chimney. Go. 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 I'm dying slightly because of the fumes. What is this video game? Seriously. Quickly now, quickly. This is so not what I expected. Oh my God, now I'm dying. I've got bronchitis. Go. 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 No. Because I have faith that I can do this. There'll be no skipping in this playthrough. Not unless I'm really happy. Quickly, come on! I don't want this kid to die! Hip. 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 Nearly. Nearly. Nearly! Good lad. Good lad.
He's still here, that's a relief.
Alright, we took a turn. Okay. Ah! I did see this, I wondered what it was for. This is really difficult, oh my god. Whoa. Oh, whoa, Nelly. Not in love with this. Ugh, vertigo, vertigo. Come on, we got this. The WASD one is a lot harder than the mouse one. I wonder why. I suppose the mouse you can do incremental movements, which you can't do with WASD. Phew! When is this over? Is this insanity? No, he's not. I know where he is. Whee! Yeah, no need to animate that. That seems like effort. Where do you come from then? Bit of cockney I am. Move out. Do 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 do. Doodle. What do you do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? Not early. Early. Oh, he's a sneaky one. No, he's not. Okay, never mind. He just turns corners very slowly.
No place to hide here.
Yes. Go through the yard. Just about to figure that out.
Oi, hi. What are you doing in my garden?
Shut up. How do I get over? Go, climb. What? This kid, next superhero, I'll tell you. Alright. Let's wait until he's turned the corner so he doesn't see me if I sneak out. Okay, good. Let's go. Can you just call me a street rat? Wah! I spent half the episode as this bloody child. I was gonna end the episode, but I can't really. Because I'm a child. Gotta get this done. Oh, you thought you could catch me out? You can definitely see my head. I'm just saying. I'm so good at sleuthing. Done it. I've sleuthed. You, child.
He's Shoeshine Jim from Chamber Street. He's mute because his drunk stepfather beat him. Hey, Jim. Can you lend me your kit? I'm on a secret mission for Mr. Holmes.
Am I going to shine this? Okay. Use this first, kind of like, get rid of some of the dirt, you know? Alright, lad, come down. There you go, look at that. Right, let's get some polish.
This could be useful with a small brush.
With my little brush. There we go. Put that on there. Bam. Been doing this, it's like I've been doing this all my life. Look at that, beautiful, beautiful. Now we get the big one, maybe. put that on there, buff it up a bit. There we go. Nice, nice, lovely. And then we clean it all down.
Here's your reward, you little toad.
Toad?
Thank you, sir.
Thanks, lad. I have to follow him again. When does the game save? When does it save? I want to save. And all I'm doing is following this man. Uh-oh, there's a doggy dog. Oh, there's two doggy dogs. Is he getting on the car? I think he is.
He's talking with a cabin. I need to get closer.
Wait, how?
Darren, I need to find out.
Alas, the weather's good. Last week was freezing.
No, he's not. I got it.
I can't lose him now.
Tap to sprint. Wah. Pump those crazy legs, lad. Pump those crazy legs.
I've lost him.
He's right in front of me. Are you kidding? He's literally like a yard in front of me. Go. 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 Well, move then. I'm legit a superhero. Right. That definitely saved, right? That has to have been a save point. It's hard to tell. I imagine there's been a couple of them. I just want to make sure.
Interesting. What's going on in the yard?
Who knows? I guess we'll find out in the next episode. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Sherlock Holmes and the Devil's Daughter. I know this is a massive change of pace for the channel or whatever, but I just kind of want to play some new things, try out some different things, stuff that we wouldn't typically play. And it's pretty cool, although I wish I was Sherlock Holmes and not Child. But whatever. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.